Since I'm back at it again with another YouTube vid, and today we're doing a reaction video. Today we are reacting to AMP The Button. Let's see what these niggas is talking about. Let's go, let's dive right in there.
What?
Damn, wait. Don't do me like that.
Can you please do a 360?
Yeah, right there.
Damn! Like, I'll be peeing on this. Like, I want to piss on your mouth. Like, piss on your mouth or type shit.
When I'm alone in my room, she'll tell us that I'm all and in the back of my mind, I hear my conscience call.
Yo, Davis, what's up, bro?
Hey, what's up, Cassidy? Robotic?
Yo, Davis, if you want some bitches, say yeah.
I don't necessarily know if I want bitches.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Hi, so nice to meet you.
David. Good.
What's your name?
Marissa. You said David?
Mm-hmm.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well. Can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
I just moved here from Cleveland, Ohio.
Okay.
I live in Atlanta now.
Mm-hmm.
I am an aspiring actress and screenwriter.
Okay.
Fun fact about Marissa,
that's pretty much about me.
She is a great singer.
Wait, am I supposed to hit that? What is that? What does this rip mean?
Yo, what is that cringe? Nah. You react to it, but it's that cringe.
So you take it back like you didn't mean to back me up?
I didn't mean to do that.
Okay, well, we'll just pretend like it didn't happen then, okay?
Okay.
We'll just cut it off.
Okay.
So continue telling me about yourself.
Oh! David!
It was a pleasure meeting you, ma'am.
Oh.
Yeah.
I don't want to shake your hand.
Okay. I don't want to have a conversation with you no more.
You need to grow more facial hair and get a haircut.
Oh!
I don't know why she did it, because she don't know what the fuck going on, because she's dumb.
Why are you smiling already for, like, damn?
It's
like
hella quiet
here. How you doing?
Hi, Maddie. Nice to meet you.
I'm Kai.
Nice to meet you.
Where you from?
New Jersey, Newark.
Where? I'm from New York.
Oh, okay, yeah. Tri-State.
You ever been over there?
Yeah.
Really?
It's like Newark is 15 minutes away.
Like the neighbors type shit.
Yeah, that's where we go to have fun.
So why are you in Atlanta? What made you come to Atlanta?
My acting career.
Word! You know how to act?
Yeah, or actors.
Okay.
Something like that.
You know, I want to get into that, you know?
Yeah.
But I feel like I got to just find the right people, know the right things to do, and like how to audition and shit like that. I really want to get into that.
Okay.
I see you got some nice tattoos.
Too damn many.
She's obsessed with cleanliness. So I say Kai has a hoarding problem. She might, you know what I'm saying?
That ain't.
Hey, fun fact, so Constantine has a hoarding problem.
I mean, come on, do I look like a nigga that... Yo, why are you doing that? What the fuck, bro? Are you trying to sabotage a nigga? Like, that's sabotage right there.
I can't. One of my fun facts is that I'm, like, overly clean. Like, I'm
Me too. I'm a hygienic nigga. Like, I get my nails done and shit. Like, I'm really hygienic. You really believe that?
I heard dust.
Wow. So I can get your number?
I heard dust.
What if he was lying, though?
I don't think they're lying.
Damn, all right. Oh, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hope you enjoy your next
period, B. Period, B. Because I'm obsessed with cleaning, too. And I will hate to come across a nigga who don't know how to clean. Who don't know how to be clean. Oh, I'm going to be mad. Oh, hell no. You cannot get this number. Period. No, I
don't got dust in my boxes.
Okay.
I'm so goddamn tired.
Hey, it was him, bro.
I ain't gonna lie.
It was him.
Word of my dad. Word of my nah. Y'all.
How you doing?
Hi, Maddie.
Nice to meet you. My name is Vaughn.
Vaughn.
So, what do you do?
I'm an actress.
Adrian. Got you. What I'm in construction.
Oh, okay. Dope.
Let's cut the small talk.
You lying on
okay.
You eat ass?
Huh? Do I eat ass? Absolutely not. That's disgusting. Do you eat ass? You want somebody to eat your ass? Child, bring this light on. Did he get it first?
Why you look like that?
Like what?
Like you mad at me.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Big Jazz, the
what?
Motherfucking flexer. Big Jazz.
I can't hear you.
Big Jazz, the motherfucking flexer.
Okay, what you flexing?
Everything. What you flexing?
Nothing.
She's a proud Benz owner. That's what she flexing.
He said what?
What Benz you got?
Don't play with it.
What Benz you got?
AMG.
What AMG you got?
Don't worry about it. Like, I don't.
The fuck? What you play? Flex your V, like.
I was gonna push it first.
You don't know what Benz you got?
I would just.
Hey, why did you pass up on Jazz?
She don't know what Benz she got. It's her first time coming to my house. Why you make that face?
Cause you're not cute.
What the fuck? You not cute?
I
damn.
You'd be cute.
So I'm ugly to you?
No, just not my type.
So what's your type? You're not really my type either.
I know.
Why you say that?
Because I'm a little bit more masculine than you are.
I'm stronger than you.
You are?
Yeah.
Prove it. Let's arm wrestle.
I bet.
I want some bullshit.
You'll never know unless you go. Save your spot now at pmi.edu.
They would be the enemy.
I had to choose a path.
Bro, two ads is dragging it. Like, you're dragging it. Stop.
How you doing?
Hey, I'm good.
What's your name?
Sarah.
Sarah? Okay, okay, okay. Where you from?
I'm from Puerto Rico.
Puerto Rico? You speak, yeah. You speak Espanol?
Si.
Okay, then don't está mi negro amigo. So, like, what do you do? Like, what's you into?
So, I'm in college. I have a lash business. You know, I do improv on the side.
Okay.
You know?
Okay, like okay. That. How you like in the last business thing right now?
Right now it's been good, but I've been really focusing on my serving job.
Can we get an improv like on the spot right now?
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. Sorry, hold on. Wait, somebody behind you.
Who?
Yeah.
Who is that? Huh?
No. Let's go ahead and improv.
Okay. So what do y'all want me to do? Like, give me a topic, something.
Let's do like a, like something like, you know, like, you know, like something like freaky or some shit.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah, I'm locked up in the room type shit, like, and I don't like, and like, you want some freaky shit on some role play shit. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Hey, babe. What's good? How you doing? Oh.
What's good? How you doing?
How was work?
Oh, shit, huh? Shit, work was good and shit.
Okay, you want a massage?
Yeah, hell yeah. Hell yeah, yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. So, like, so shit, you trying to fuck?
What? Yeah, you want to?
Okay, that's it! That's pretty good! All right, yo, whoever coming in next is coming next. Come on, we, you know what I'm saying? Let's go!
Let me go.
All right, go ahead.
For 70K.
Oh shit. How you doing, ma'am?
Oh, dude, you gonna ma'am me.
I say that. I'm from South Carolina, so like
South
manners.
Carolina. What part of South Carolina?
I'm from Greenville.
Greenville?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, nah, don't do that yet. Let me talk. Green mean like it's a go. But I don't wanna.
Fun fact about her. She got scammed for $70,000.
Damn! God. How? The fuck you get scammed for 70,000?
I was investing.
Oh, you got
in
a pretty smile though.
Thank you, you do too.
Yeah, for sure.
Like BBS is what Megan say.
Yeah.
A nigga with a mouthful of BBSs is my type of dude.
Do that apply?
I mean, I have never had it.
What? Damn, wait. Don't do me like that. Let's say that real quick. All right. 70 bands.
I got scammed. He was a businessman. I thought
got your motherfucking ass.
I thought he was about it. I'm new to Atlanta. Land of the scams. And I gave him 70 bands because I was supposed to be flipping my money.
You got it like that.
Not anymore.
Had it. You had
it's
it like
gone.
That. But I like the, like, you still, you know what I'm saying, got high spirits and shit, right? How is that working out though?
How is it working out?
Like, I mean, other than the fact that you got hit for 70 of them things.
I mean, I still pay my Benz now.
Is that ATL made her buy a Benz?
Yeah, my
and
Benz.
And she was looking for someone to cover it.
I'm looking for somebody to pay the bill because I got scammed for 70 bands and I got a Benz and I work, but I take care of me. I need somebody to take care of me too.
So?
Sir? Is that you?
Huh?
Is that you?
What, am I gonna pay for your motherfucking Benz? Oh, cause
but do you want to go to Taco Tuesday and we can talk about it?
After this, you fuck.
Is you fucking up?
Who the fuck is asking? I don't know what them BBS is gonna do. What them BBS is gonna do?
Come on, man. I feel like you already know what. Like,
I don't know. Let me see some tongue work. Let me see you put your tongue out of your mouth and show me what you gonna do.
Damn. But we can leave right now. Like,
let's go.
Hey, come here.
Word!
If I call this one,
damn! I thought I got reads. I thought I had reads, guys. Come to find out, I don't.
You paid for that shit.
You paid for that shit. You that nigga.
Hey, hold on. That bitch was twerking. What you did? You want that bitch twerking?
I heard about healthcare.gov and how easy it was to sign up. And with a new law, I was able to find a plan.
How you doing?
What's your name?
My name is Timothy.
Timothy?
Timothy Quintavius III.
Oh.
Where you from?
D.C.
D.C. What's your name?
Essence.
Essence. Got a real prominent figure, like, you know what I'm saying? I think I'm scared of you.
Why you scared?
Yeah.
Essence. Can you please
Get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, right there.
Damn! I don't want to get no dresses. You scared of me.
Hell no.
It's real?
Yeah.
Can we test it?
Essence, can you please say that shit?
Not everybody got a fucking BBL, nigga.
Can you?
No. I'ma press that button. He already said he's scared of me. Fuck, I'ma
do
all that.
Can you do like two jumps? Okay. Hey, you
Y'all
from
working me.
Yeah, it's cool. Where you from? You from Atlanta?
DC.
What part of DC?
Southeast.
I don't even care. Like, you here with me? Like,
where
okay,
you from?
Well, I'm from New York, the Bronx.
I get that.
You like that?
I get that.
Yeah, feisty shit, right? No? Whoa, what was that?
Yeah, exactly.
That's a fact. I like your smile.
Thanks.
What you do for fun?
Eat.
You eat? Hey, yeah. I ain't going out. Can I leave her? Oh, we out.
Why you wanna ask me?
We out. Oh, come on. Oh, we good. Come on.
Oh, my. Come back.
How you doing?
Hi.
What's your name?
Jay.
Jay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, what's going on, Jay? What's up?
Hi.
What's up? What you like to do?
I like to do everything.
Like, what's everything? You gotta list that shit out.
So, I love being in front of a camera. I love to do YouTube. I love to go out.
That's fire. So, you're not a shy person?
I'm not a shy person. Okay. I'm very outgoing.
Are you an extrovert?
I'm an extrovert.
Fire.
But I know how to be introvert, too, though.
Fire.
Okay. So, you know.
Okay, you know.
Make sure I'm both.
Yeah. Fun fact about Kai, he's 5'11", standing.
You're 5'11"?
5'11".
Okay, I'm 5'even", so.
Word?
Yeah.
Stand up real quick. Oh yeah, I could throw you in the air and leave you there. For Shorsky.
Yeah.
For Shorsky, what's your type of niggas?
I like sweet ones.
Can you guys stand back to back?
Oh yeah, for sure, we can.
Shy star fight.
Yeah.
You that sky.
Yeah, from my ass.
Sky.
See, back to back, for sure.
Kai Sinet. You are not 5'11". Standing. This nigga really just playing in your face. Talking about some stand back to back. This nigga is 5'2". At most.
Nah, but
I like sweet ones. You know how to court a woman.
You like freaky niggas?
Yeah.
Word?
Yeah.
Like freaky? Cause I'm a freaky nigga.
Freaky.
Like I be peeing on bitches like shit. Like I wanna like piss on your mouth or type
not
shit.
Not in my mouth. Not like, in my mouth.
Okay, so like, what about eating? I like to eat ass.
Oh,
that
yeah.
Shit. Yeah. Okay.
Oh, yeah, we can get that.
All right. Okay. So, I mean, shit, like, all right. So, are you into, like, you know, like dark skins and shit?
Yes, I don't discriminate at all.
All right, so, like, what would you rate me for 1-10 type shit?
I'll give you a 9.
Word?
Yeah.
You're sexy ass.
Thank you.
What's
your type?
Fun fact. Ty's been peed on 2 times.
That's a fact. I pissed on myself. Like, it was so crazy. Like I legit, like, I was trying to use the bathroom type shit, uh-huh. But, like, I was laying down and the pee just, like,
yeah.
Like, it's just weird, like, how I was trying to use the bathroom type shit.
Y'all too fucking freaky, bro. Stop, like,
who is that?
A fucking hater?
He cop blocking.
Cop blocking, bro.
Dang. Hey,
y'all go back to peeing on each other. My bad.
He cop blocking.
Like, if you want to pee in her mouth, just say that, nigga.
would have done that too. I would have interrupted that whole.
I just want to say I'm not nervous enough. It just,
I think you're very nervous.
What?
Because you're telling me you're not nervous.
No, I had to let you know because I'm breathing mad. Fine. My name's,
I'm Nikki.
Hey, Nikki. Where you from? Philly. Philly boy.
Hi, Nikki.
Yeah. What part of Philly?
West Philly.
I got people in North Philly.
Oh.
Fun fact about Nikki, she's not scared of anything.
That's cap.
Okay.
You're not scared of nothing in your life. There's nothing that you're scared of. So you're not God-fearing?
I am.
So then you scared of something?
I'm not scared of that. I fear God.
Okay.
It's a difference of being
How old
scared.
Are you?
How old do I look?
Like 24.
Thank you.
How old you is?
I'll be 30 in November.
Damn! My bad. Nah, my bad, my bad, my... Fuck.
Oh. I would have said damn too, because damn she fine. She don't live no fucking 30. I would have gave her 19. Fuck. Wait, guys. I lost my goddamn...
I lost my goddamn headphones. Hold on.
Oh, yeah, that's
where
you coming.
Wait.
Come on, bro.
Bro, why would you sit? That's why you always get injured. How the fuck would you sit?
She's pretty, right?
Hi.
Hey.
I'm Nikki.
Nikki?
Yeah.
Where are you from, Nikki?
I'm from Philly.
Philly?
Yeah. What's your name?
My name is Chris.
Chris?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you. Can you take your hat off? I don't like being hagfish. You okay?
I got stage 4 machina.
What's that?
I always want to get into it because it's like something, I don't know, Nikki. It is like.
Chris, get the fuck out of here.
Who hit
please.
It first? Who hit it first?
I did.
Fuck!
Yeah,
oh
emotional. Why are you so emotional? I can't deal with that. This too much.
Get a new one, get a new one, get a new one, get a new one. Get a new one, get a new one, a new one. That's some bullshit. Get a new one. Did I not hit that first? I'll be honest.
I apologize.
This is my hair.
Oh,
okay.
All right. Why would you lie like that?
Nick, I didn't know you would like.
The blur took me out. How you gonna blur somebody? Took the blur. Bro. This whole video is chaotic, hilarious. Like, I never laughed like this about a
I didn't
fool.
Know. I didn't
what
know.
The
I
fuck?
Thought you.
You
could be like,
I should react to AMG.
You made up a disease.
Your hair is fucked up. I don't want him. I don't want you no more. So I was just like, hold on.
So are you going to lie to me if we like end up like really dealing with each other?
This is the last time I'm going to lie to you.
Don't lie to me again.
I would never do that again. I promise. I apologize. I'm not that type of nigga.
Should you press the button? Okay. Go. Fuck yourself, like,
and
you,
all that. Don't do that.
I apologize. I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm sorry. My heart, my limb.
Start over.
You gonna start over? Okay. Thank you. I apologize about that. Nice to meet you again. For sure. So I'm from Maryland.
Mm-hmm.
Maryland. Yeah, mm-hmm. That's how we talk. But yeah, I'm basically I like nature and shit. I like nature.
Too.
Yeah. For real? Mm-hmm. For real, like do you like hikes and shit?
Like hiking, fishing, like put the worm on there, yeah. Catch the fish, what is it? Hook it. Yeah.
Nikki, I really like your fucking aura.
Thank you.
Your aura is so fucking nice.
Thank you.
Like you seem so fucking peaceful. So I apologize about all that shit. That was crazy.
I wasn't feeling it.
Yeah, but I mean like
are you bipolar?
A little bit, not too like too bipolar.
You're
just
about
a little
lie
bit,
again.
But you know
You're
what I'm
about
saying.
To lie again.
I hope you could love me for who I am.
Okay.
Because
I'm willing to give you a chance.
Thank you so much. Which, you know what? This button shit is so stupid.
So what? Now that is
fun fact about him. He's an award-winning artist.
I do make music.
What kind of music?
I can sing. I can rap.
Let me hear you sing. Sing me a song.
Like, usually I don't be like,
it's okay. You could rap it, you could sing. You said rap and sing, so whatever it makes you comfortable.
No, I'm a sing to you. I'm the type of nigga that's like serenade. You know what I'm saying? So I'm a serenade to you. And really miss my nigga. What you name?
Where's the rest of it?
I said, really miss my nigga. My nigga, what you say? I really miss my nigga. I really miss my nigga.
Really miss my nigga. Really miss my nigga.
What people y'all just say it to just say it to
really miss my nigga.
Nigga, what you
mean
you miss your nigga?
What? In the hospital bed.
In the hospital bed.
I said, nigga, are you dead?
I said, nigga, are you dead?
My nigga said, yeah.
My nigga said,
yeah. And I said, no.
I said, no.
Why you had to go?
Why you had to go?
We told somebody, nigga, it's slow mo.
It's slow mo. Oh, my God.
Go red!
From the singer to the background. Don't. Come on, nigga. Can y'all get him out of here, please?
Got this. So go! Try to get her number. Don't fuck it up. Nah, bro. Try to get her number dead ass.
Like, you should have done that a long time ago.
Go. You see that, bro? Like, cameras is off right now, bro. Just go.
Please be normal.
Oh.
Hi.
My name is Dean. Good to meet you.
Dean, I'm Nikki.
Nikki, good to meet you.
Oh, you seem like you got strong, good shoulder.
All of that. You're begging for normal?
The last one was real emotional, a little bipolar, angry. He almost broke the thing.
Yeah. So what are you into?
Right now I model and I sell hair and lashes. So like in these braids you see here, but it's not like fake hair. It's like virgin hair.
So you talking entrepreneur?
Yeah.
Okay, I could appreciate that.
Fun fact about Dean, he has a mansion with a helicopter pad on top, and he loves to support his partner's businesses.
They didn't sound too sure about that, but all right.
I think he's reading off a script. I'm not sure why.
I think, like, you know, that's pretty cool or whatever, because I'm looking for somebody. But, like, you know, I have a lot to offer.
Okay.
So I want my person to have a lot to offer.
Right.
It sound like you may have a lot to offer.
Yeah, that's the whole part of dating, getting to know each other.
Yeah, I think.
Yeah.
I like it here.
Okay. Appreciate it.
I like to get to know you. How old are you?
27.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you?
29.
Okay.
Okay.
Is that weird?
No, but the person before the last person was like, damn! And I was like,
that's so fucking
that's
immature.
So fucking rude.
I'm about to say, that's disrespectful, borderline.
And like,
well, he said that on camera?
Yes.
That's fucked up.
He had to go.
How old you?
I'll be 30 in November.
Damn! My bad.
Oh, that's why you packed him? I'm about to say. Nah, that's personally me. I don't know why, I end up dating people usually older than me.
You sound mature for you.
That's probably what it is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I wanna go on another date with you.
Okay, here, let me get your number.
W. Aiden!
You okay. Can call me Nikki or Nicole. Nicole's my real name.
Got you. All right, bless. Nice to meet you.
Hannah. You took me out my shoe.
You good?
Yeah.
She's so cute, guys. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted for this. But yeah, I love
nigga. Word. My motherfucking head.
I was about
to. Word, nigga. Hey, boy, we told them things.
Okay, come on now. What is this, baby? I swear to God.
Oh, this shit. I told you.
Like, I'm so tired of this shit.
I told
like,
you
mentally, you fucking me
I
up.
Told you if we were going to be in a relationship,
I should have this baby. I swear to God.
Oh. 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 Damn.
Okay. Well, I don't get... I don't know. Overall, this video was one of the littest video I've reacted to in a while. If you haven't noticed by my reaction yet. But I really love this AMP vid. Like, I already love him, but this video made me love him a little bit more. Like, I was entertained, you hear me? Entertained. I was entertained. And I hope you were too. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and comment down below what video you want me to react to, man. All right, goodbye. Bye.